Okay, what we're going to do here is add an image slider to the post. If we go back here, I'll show you what it looks like. Let's see if I can put one here. Scroll down to the bottom. Okay, here we go. Oops. Well, I don't know what that is, but here we go. Okay, an image slider just shows the pictures in a slide motion. Click next, or we can click the little dots here. Or if you don't click anything, it'll run on automatic. How we're going to do this is we're going to go to the text editor. And let's add a title. And what we're going to do is we're going to grab this little snippet. Oops, where'd it go? There we go. This little snippet right here. Copy and paste. Okay. Right here where it says add the full image link or in link. What we're going to do is scroll up. Library, we'll open that in a new tab. And when the photos come up, what we'll do, what we want to do is click on the image, copy the entire link, and then add that right here. Just copy and paste. Now, depending on how many we're going to add, let's see what we got here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10. We've got 25 photos, so what we'll do is copy this right here. Bring this back up here. Okay, we want to copy this right here. Let's see if we can do this here. Okay, we're going to add it. And we'll just do that 25 times, or as many photos as you wish to add. Go back over here, copy. Copy that. next one. And we just go right down the list, and it's pretty easy. I like this this slider because it's so light. Okay, and then we're going to check it. Update page, or click the update and it'll update the page. Open up. Oh, come on, don't do that now. There it goes. Okay, we scroll down and we have our slider. Okay, like I said, it runs on automatic. Let's expand it. Runs on automatic, or we can do it next. And that's it.